Yo, what's going on, guys? Zandax here, and today I'm going to be talking to you guys about the new team I own. The team I own is Repulse Gaming. If you guys do want to find out more about the team, all the socials and links will be in the description down below. Right now, Repulse Gaming is mostly geared towards Fortnite and competitive. Obviously, we do have a content team, we're posting videos up, and we're doing things revolving around content as well, but right now we're focused more towards competitive. We also do have a Rocket League team, so if you guys are interested in playing Rocket League and being part of the Rocket League team, we also have one of those. We'll also be expanding off into the future into other teams like CSGO and Call of Duty. We are currently looking for members. For an example, we're looking for content creators, we're looking for competitive players, creative players, we're looking for VFX, GFX, as well as, like I said, the Rocket League players. So if you guys do want to get noticed, just use hashtag Repulse on top or hashtag Repulse ready in your socials, on your YouTube, on your Facebook, on your Instagram, on your Twitter, all of those posts. Use hashtag Repulse ready or hashtag Repulse on top if you guys do want to get noticed. Or you guys could also join the Discord server that will be in the link in the description down below. On the Discord server is going to be a self-promo chat. And if you guys post your videos right there using the hashtag Repulse ready or hashtag Repulse on top. Hashtag in the title, we will be checking out those videos in the self-promotion chat, and you guys could get noticed through there as well. Also, Repulse Gaming will be hosting NIE tryouts every single Sunday. So customs, money customs, whoever wins will get around $5 to $10 depending on what game it is. So if you guys do want to try out for the team, it's an easy way to get noticed. Just check out our Twitch on every single Sunday, and we should be live streaming there, NIE's customs. For tryouts for Repulse. And lastly, just remember, guys, that this team is not geared completely towards content, meaning we do not care if you guys have 1,000 subscribers or 100 subscribers. We are not a clout chasing team. We do not care whether you guys, like I said, we don't care about popularity, we care more about skill. If you guys are good at the game, we're going to be picking you up. We're going to pick up somebody that has 100 subscribers and that's really good over somebody that has 1,000 subscribers and that's really bad. So now that's it, guys. If you guys want to know any more information about the team, just let me know down in the comments down below. I'll try to get to everybody. And let's go, boys. Now I'm just going to go show off some clips. See you later, guys.
Yeah, he already is. And so are you.
You have a top one. You have a top 2,000.
Rick, you need to chill. You're just... Oh, nice.
I've been broke so many times. Don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault. It's my fault. I wear my heart on my sleeve. It's best I put my heart on ice. Heart on ice. Cause I can't breathe. Put my heart on ice, getting the best of me.
While in the cell with your watch,
him after I slapped in my head, told him, don't know how you get down with them clowns, but I'm a soldier. No one could understand, I had way too much aggression that built over the years from my abandoned adolescence. See, I done been lied to, backstabbed, and heartbroken. I wanted to cry, but I was too afraid to open, praying one day I find a peace of mind by the ocean. I spent all my time committing crimes to get closer. While at my nana house, I played a couch, staring at the
ceiling,
trying not to get in my feelings, thinking of a way I can make these millions. Gotta take this pain away and clear up all these rainy days. Heart been broke so many times. I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault. It's my fault. I wear my heart on my sleeve. Think it's best I put my heart on ice. Heart on ice. Cause I can't breathe. I'ma put my heart on ice.